Isn't life always better with balloons? Well, I know one kid who thinks so. Inspired by Cinco de Mayo this week, I am making balloon straw cocktails. And yes, cocktails included.